Igbeyawo, igbeyawo. Igbeyawo, igbeyawo. Oju mi o deyin mo, omo mi je je. Igbeyawo. Igbeyawo, 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 igbeyawo.
I'm excited, I'm here today, I'm going to make it this happen. Okay, when he proposed, did you expect to have people?
I know.
Oh God, he told me my friend wanted to get engaged and you know, I'm the happy type, I like parties and all, so that's why he tricked me and I fell into it. I was happy when I saw you be my wife. Funny enough, I was always on the phone with him. He kept calling me and, you know, but I'm grateful I'm here today.
Oh, that's amazing. What do you love about him the most?
His kind gesture.
Okay, what do you want to say to him when he watches this on the Ovation?
That I love him so much.
Hi everyone and welcome to today's Ovation event diary. Of course, it's our Ovation platinum wedding today. Between this beautiful bride, you can see her going to her car right now, and a very handsome groom who you will all get to see in a little bit. Very excited, as you can tell. Anyway, we are at the Renaissance Hotel today. This is where the bride actually got ready for her Nikahi ceremony, which is taking place today. And yes, it's Fomilola, Olukoya and Babatunde Prats. That's the wedding we are here for today. And I can't wait. It looks like it's going to be an amazing ceremony. So without much ado, I'm just going to go and follow the bride all the way to her Nikahi, where we will be bringing you all the fun and all the excitement at today's Ovation Platinum Wedding. Enjoy.
Iwẹyin ju mi, mo ni bere kekere kan ti mo fẹ bi yẹ. Ronu jinle dada ko to fesi fun mi. Tore mi o ra fọwọ pọna kan ti mu wọ duro. Ile ọkọ to n lọ yi nje o ti setan. Tori pe lati oni lo ti diyawo enikan. A ki jẹnu omi ka tun ma kigbe otutu mo o. Ro dada jọwọ oju ti mi tora bugodule alali ilalai atolai ma popo jolo julujulu ma popo awon tiyan nile ma se jape moko re se tu binu bi betin jama ti mo ba sonu e dakun e ri mi e
toro ti yawo ibe awo ala ibe yawo ibe awo igbeyawo igbeyawo oju wa o teri mo o ma mo mi je je igbeyawo
Allahu akbar
ajabu le kan si
Allahu akbar kabira
subhana khaliqina subhana rasikina subhana man sawara duniya bi kudrati subhana man sawara duniya tibi.
The essence of marriage, as God has said, is that for us to take care of what God has provided for us. The purpose of the two of you together is to allow love and mercy to reign and radiate. Baba Tunde, Fumilola, everybody here present all over the country, when we say love, the first L there stands for listening. What did I say the law L stands for, everybody?
Listening.
Listening. Wherever you say listening, and what is listening? By definition, listening is an act of paying rapt attention to what someone is saying. Love, all of love means overlook. And overlook means to forgive someone's mistake or someone's bad behavior and take no action. V, what is V there? V of love stands for value. You know, you have to, when we say value, we must value one another. We must value each other. E of love means endurance. E of love means what?
Endurance.
Whatever you are together, whatever you have to endure one another ability, endurance by definition means ability to continue doing something difficult over a long time without complaining. Check your dictionary. Ability to do something difficult over a long period of time without complaining. So you need to endure. We want to pray that all the goings of your life is very easy. You don't have any cause to regret your marriage.
Amen.
And there's no hardship ahead of you.
Amen.
But still, because God is that wonderful, the whole country is experiencing what we call economic. So if the whole country can experience that, then the individual may not be left a visit.
Ni jota nse dapo mi mo laarin fun mi lola ati baba tunde nge wa nba be si nbe
awa
mi se gbogbo ile wa nbe
awa
mi e wa nbi
be ni
se gbogbo ile ti ri bayi e ti ri ewo dada o
be ni
ehe alhamdulillah joko baba tunde ko na dide wo awon yi ero una
Babatunde Pratt is your son.
You accepted him as your son. And that you are going to discharge your duty as a parent. You are going to sincerely, religiously, divinely discharge your duty without any sense of whatever.
Yes.
Even where being sentimental is the only password to unlock the box, you need to objectify your sentiments and intellectualize your prejudice or prejudice. That is the message. Even where you need to be sentimental. Sentiment must not come in. But where sentimental is the only thing, sentimental is the only key, is the only password to unlock, you must objectify your sentiment and intellectualize your prejudice. Now, since that is also okay, we can now call on our chief imam to honorably unite the two together.
Babatunde, what makes you a man? Do you have it?
Yes.
Thank God. That is what you have called the Zeketa. Only, go there while the former of it all as a ketao. As a Megillah and Levi, you can say ketae, you know, you lock on you. Oh, the lonely. And they have, oh, there. Dim, dim.
Along, oh, it's a for me, Martin, Lani, Pumilala, and Tibabatunde, Master Bantry, all your colloquy. Ah, the
most,
Babalawa Adam at Eve.
Amen.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim.
Presentation of the certificate.
Igbomo ati gbogbo muslimi agbaye to wa nbi ati christian agbaye to wa nbi ati loruko baba wa comrade michael aloba olukoya ati iyawo won bakan na ni loruko baba wa to bi baba wa babatunde prata deya won afun eni iwe ri ni pe afi omo wa fun mi lola Aloba, afiju e gege bi iyawo lati ni lo ko ma je iyawo re iyapa ko ni de ba yin lai lai omo re omo lati baraka le ma bi o baba si ni dagbo eru awon iya na wa pelu awon na si wa pelu a ni gboku wa ni aeke a jo dagba a jo gbogbo ola ti ti olohun
ya ibunati te ti ko gbo mi se
ma bere lowo ko e pe ta lo feran ju ninu iwo pelu mama tobi ni te lorun pelu gbogbo toko ba fun e tobi rin ba nteri ba ari towo ko gba o gbodo jade nile lai gbase lowo ko balon ba ke joko we lo ma se yan ga soko je ke bi opo o mo pe ilerere
all we shall do today and at the end let us praise you for all the blessings you shall give to this our new couple.
She is the chairman, Lagos State Civil Service Commission. Please put your hands together for Mrs. Taiwo Oyemade.
would you cry if you saw me cry? Would you save my soul? I can be your hero, baby. I can kiss away.
It's a day of joy, it's a day of destiny, it's a day of accomplishment.
And I wish the latest couple in the whole universe happy married life, and the marriage shall be fruitful in the mighty name of Allah.
I wish the daughter happy new life and marriage. I wish they have I wish they have a good life.
I wish them all the very best. I wish them a happy married life. I wish them many children to surround their table. I wish them all the best that they're wishing themselves.
I wish them the best in life. The best in life. And I pray that their marriage will be successful.
I wish the couple of today happy married life. I wish them success. I wish them breakthrough in their marriage.
I bless God first. I want to say thank you to my family, to the bride's family, everybody. I'm so happy. I'm so glad that it's finally happening.
Okay, I want to say thank you to the family of Olukoya, especially my father. He has really tried for me. And I'm glad to be his daughter. I'm going to miss him very much, but I know in his heart, I know that he's going to be there forever and ever. And my mom, I'm going to miss her also. To all the families of Olukoya, I'm blessed to be part of you guys, and I'll always be there forever. And to Baba Tunde Pratt, my loving husband, I'm sure I'm going to love you forever. And I thank God for this day. Thank you.
Are you ready?
Yes.
So we're going to come from our B to C.
Baba, I'm not
supposed to.